The Vault of Glass. It is one of the Vanguard's greatest triumphs. The destruction of time's conflux. A victory over the Vex collective mind. From deep in that vault, we've received a signal laced with an old Vanguard signature. Vex technology disrupts the weft and weave of time itself. If a guardian has become lost, unstuck in time, we must return them home. The message we received was this.
They want me to send a message. The creatures will soon reach the heart of the vault. When they do, we're gonna destroy the Vex. Once they take the Vex, they'll come for the light.
That's why you're here.
Wait, don't shoot them. They're not in a combat sequence. I think they're waiting for something.
I've heard that name before. Scattered pieces of gear, references in the margin of a text. He is real.
Guardian down.
If the Taken are here in the vault, they are at the heart of the Vex collective mind. Imagine the machine planets of the Vex surging with Taken power. This must not be, Guardian.
I don't know why they're letting me speak now after so long. But if anyone is listening, I came into the vault with two others. Kabir was intense sometimes, and Bahanan was always talking to himself. But they don't deserve this. No one does.
I'm tracking the signal. Just a little further. I've lost the signal. Something down here is blocking it. Hydra is causing the block. Take it out, or we may never find Traitor. Thank you. Yes, we've cleared the Vault of Taken. For the moment, anyway.
I think that's it. They're closing the door. I lift! Just remember, tell them! I lift!
Signal's gone. But I can pinpoint the source. These bones are centuries old. There's a faint echo of light. This was a guardian once.
Ikora, I'm sorry we couldn't bring him back.
Do not apologize. Guardian, you have reclaimed his name from oblivion. In a way, he lives again in the Vanguard archives. Kaber and Pahani, Praedith and the Vault of Glass. Because of you, his tale will be told.